Yo guys, Alex here today, and I'm doing a challenge against QuickFast. 1, 2, 3. Final. It doesn't matter what jersey you're wearing. Yeah guys. Oh, okay. I am up against QuickFast 123's team. Oh my god. His team is way better than mine. My team is a full team of bronzes with 8 chemistry. He's got a team like that. Okay, guys.
What we've been waiting for.
Cool, guys. Good passing. Game is underway. Yeah, good passing.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Kurt Zouma starts alongside Mamadou Sakho in the heart of the defence. Ander Herrera plays with Bastian Schweinsteiger in central midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front.
This is going to be so hard for me, guys. Like, seriously. If I lose this, I'm probably not going to upload it. I'm joking. I'm going to upload it if I lose 10-0 or if I win 10-0. So, which I doubt that's going to happen.
Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Against his class team, and then there is my team. Whoever that was, thank you so much. Whoever that was, screw you.
Good piece of anticipation.
Yeah, except for you.
A menace to it. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh my god, guys, how am I gonna win this now? No joke, 8 chemistry. I'll even show you after what team I was playing with. Oh my god. Go.
On the attack here.
No!
Crisp defending there. Schweinsteiger.
He's
read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually.
I feel like you're gonna trash me. By the way, if I win this, I win our friendly season.
Read by the defender.
So I actually am playing for something. Not just pride, but to win our season.
Intercepted well.
But I don't think it's gonna happen.
McCormack. Looking for an opening with some good control builder.
Oh, that was
passed away to a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well.
His player can just run the whole pitch.
Need to try and get the ball back now. Good forward play from them.
Oh, I thought I tackled him.
And Herrera.
You've Herrera.
McCormack. Good defending. He's got his shot off now.
Oh my god. Guys, I'm not talking that much because I'm so concentrated. Great pass, keeper. Over the top. I think I should keep the passes down a bit because none of my players can header the ball.
Sanya.
Just kill. Kill.
And referee applying it well then. Good clean tackle.
Oh my god, why won't it switch to any of my defenders?
Onto the attack now. Not quite as planned there for the team.
This could be a tight game, like.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
You're being cocky now, because I think I've had more attacks than you have.
Tackle
so.
Here. Could be dangerous.
And it was actually a good shot as well.
Giving the ball away now.
Like all your shots.
And now the shot.
Oh my God, guys. My players don't even shoot anymore.
Figuli.
No, they don't even score goals.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He can put them in.
God, oh my God, what a save!
Nice clean save.
It's spun around.
Well, they've been. Well, we've got a free kick here.
Ref! Are you having a laugh or something?
Sanya. And Herrera.
No way!
Attacking well here.
Guys, I might win this. I might win this.
Got the tackle in.
Nope. Since you don't have your mic on, you can technically say anything you want.
Right,
yeah,
forward,
I'm just finishing this game.
To the opposition now, they're here. And Nishimura. And Herrera.
No, I'm not actually. I don't care if he's in it. I'm not starting it.
And here's the shot. It's a fine strike.
Oh my God, guys.
What he was hoping for.
I don't.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going
to
bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Yeah. I think Schweinsteiger is a worse name than.
What we've got now is an extra attacking element to the side to try and
your English is a badder name.
A goal that could be decisive.
Clearly.
Curran. Attacking now. Good challenge here. Referee has pointed for a corner. This with a chance to go.
Yeah, I know.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time.
Lord.
Hold on to the ball well.
Yeah.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the
other.
Shots on here.
Here's
a chance.
Oh my God! Oh my God, guys! I scored with this team. I scored. I actually scored a goal.
The goalkeeper was absolutely stranded.
Anyway, you can't hear him, but all this time he's been like, "Oh, I'm gonna win." What? It's a bloody penalty, guys.
No sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition.
It's a penalty. It's a penalty. Dang it! No! No, guys. I was doing so well. It wasn't even a penalty, ref. Oh. Skip it. Press X. It will run.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that. Quickly.
Look how close the goals are to
each other. Away we go at 1-1. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Intercepted well. And now he's looking for some support. There goes the cross. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Oh my God, guys. Like,
great place to win it back. Here's an opportunity. Gonna tie his lock. Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside, probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good...
Gonna try one now.
Oh, guys!
Really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Thanks, Jeff.
Spot guys! On. No! No!
Strong challenge.
Why? Why? Like, why?
Good forward play from them.
Oh, my God.
You can put them in front.
Oh!
Switched it and turned it aside. Corner now. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Oh, my God. This is the tightest game I've ever seen.
Here, strain something.
My player's injured now.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. Here's a chance to attack. Just working away to try and find an opening. Could score!
Oh my God, guys! Oh my God, guys!
The biggest shots. Can't believe it.
Guys! I don't tell! Oh my God! You can't tell how happy I am right now! That was the worst shot ever!
Talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. He'd be proud of that one.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Jesus Christ!
20 minutes now.
Oh my God, guys. You don't believe how happy I am right now. Like, seriously. That was actually not a bad goal. It was actually really bad.
The break is definitely on.
Guys.
Oh!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
I don't know. Like, my fingers keep slipping.
Shots on here.
Oh my God! That was some shot. It was going top left.
Piece of interplay or top right. The two. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Cool.
On the attack here. Oh, good through ball. Should be. He's made the save. Chance. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Kept out.
Ref.
Areola without too much difficulty.
Guys.
Here, the challenge is a good one. It could still change here. They are close to winning. Here's a chance.
Oh, my God.
Corner given.
Guys, this is so tense right now.
Here's Walcott. There's a bit of interplay between these two.
No, Walcott's too fast! Shoot me! Yes! Oh my God!
Such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but...
Guys, supply. Sorry for the ear... Like, that. All the headphones users out there, I'm so sorry.
They're passing so well out there. And it will go into the middle now.
No!
With it well defensively. In quickly.
Oh my God!
Very impressive.
Like, guys, you don't even understand.
That's going to be a free kick.
I believe. My God! I swear to God, if you somehow get back into it. What are you doing? Go! Yes, slow bastard!
Oh. We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, that should that's getting in!
Because they've been playing pretty well, and they just need to take the chances now.
Guys, this has been the most tense match I've ever seen, guys.
Get back into this now.
Got the tackle in. This could be it.
What? You blew it like 10 years late.
Couple of yards.
Now Saka.
Yes, guys! Yes, guys! I have officially won with the worst team I could possibly make. Oh my god. And I won the season, boys. Yes, yes, yes. Oh my god. I won the title. Guys, this has been... We have to say, that was the best thing we've ever done. This was the squad I was playing with, guys. Oh my god. 569. I had my coin boosters on, though. So, guys, this was the team I was playing on. Oh my god. So guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever. See you guys, and peace.